أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والضحى والليل إذا سجى ما ودعك ربك وما قلى وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى ولسوف يعطيك ربك فترضى ألم يجدك يتيما فآوى ووجدك ضالا فهدى ووجدك عائلا فأغنى فأما اليتيم فلا تقهر وأما السائل فلا تنهر وأما بنعمة ربك فحدث. صدق الله العظيم.
صلى الله عليك يا رسول الله وسلم عليك يا حبيب الله. قل سے اتارو راہ گزر کو خبر نہ ہو. پل سے اتارو راہ گزر کو خبر نہ ہو. جبریل پر بچھائے تو پھر کو خبر نہ ہو. جبریل پر بچھائے تو پھر کو خبر نہ ہو. کانٹا میرے جگر سے غم روزگار کا کانٹا میرے جگر سے غم روزگار کا جگر کو خبر نہ ہو. یوں پیچ لیجئے کہ جگر کو خبر نہ ہو. فریاد امتی جو کرے حال زار میں فریاد امتی جو کرے حال زار میں ممکن نہیں کہ خیر بشر کو خبر نہ ہو. ممکن نہیں کہ خیر بشر کو خبر نہ ہو. ان کے سوا رضا کوئی خامی نہیں جوان ان کے سوا رضا کوئی خامی نہیں جوان. گزرا کرے پی سر پہ پی دل کو خبر نہ ہو. پل سے اتارو راہ پر کو خبر نہ ہو.
الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين. أما بعد، فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الصلاة والسلام عليك يا رسول الله وعلى آلك وأصحابك يا حبيب الله. والصلاة والسلام عليك يا نبي الله وعلى آلك وأصحابك يا نور الله. The Holy Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم has said, the closest to me on the day of judgment will be the one who has recited the most Durood Sharif upon me in the world. Sallu ala al-Habib. In order to send the reward, make the intention of sending the reward in your heart whilst you are reciting the Durood Sharif, or say, I am sending the reward of his of this Durood Sharif to your beloved Rasul sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, either before or after reciting the Durood Sharif. It is said that once a king who was passing by a garden along with his companions saw someone throwing pebbles. One of the pebbles struck even the king. He ordered his servants to bring the person throwing the pebbles. The servants brought a villager. The king asked, where did you get these pebbles from? The terrified villager replied, I saw these beautiful pebbles whilst wandering at a deserted place, so I put them into my pocket. When I reached this garden, I used these pebbles to pluck fruits from the trees. The king asked, do you know the value of these pebbles? He replied, no. The king said, these little pebbles were in fact precious diamonds which you have wasted due to your foolishness. On hearing this, the villager regretted a lot, but his regret was useless because he had lost the precious diamonds forever. Dear Islamic brothers, likewise the moments of our life are also priceless diamonds. If we waste them in useless activities, we will have nothing except grief and regret on the day of judgment. Sallu ala al-Habib. Dear brothers, besides these two verses, the purpose of the creation of human beings has also been described in many other verses. Man has to live in this world for a very short period. In this later life, he has to make preparations for the grave and the day of judgment. Therefore, the time that we have at present is very valuable. Time is flying very fast. It cannot be stopped. The breath which is taken once will never return. Sayyidina Hasan Basri rahmatullah alayhi would say, hurry up, hurry up. What is the reality of your life? Your life consists of just a few breaths. If they stop, your actions and deeds whereby you get the pleasure of Allah Azza wa Jal will also stop. May Allah Azza wa Jal have mercy upon the person who took account of himself and shed some tears remembering his sins. After saying this, he rahmatullah alayhi recited verse 84 of Surah Maryam. Translation comes in Iman. We are completing the accounting. Sallu ala al-Habib. Oh, those who waste their precious time in idle activities, ponder carefully, our life is passing too fast. You may have seen many times that a healthy man dies all of a sudden. We don't know what would be happening to him in the grave. However, the reality of life must be exposed to him. The Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, the people of the heaven will never regret anything of the world besides the moment which they spent without remembering Allah Azza wa Jal. Sallu ala al-Habib. Dear Islamic brothers, surely life is very short. In fact, the present is the only time which we have. Any hope for having time in future is nothing but a deception. It is possible that we meet our death the very next moment. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, appreciate five things before five other things. Medina 1, youth before old age. Medina 2, health before sickness. Medina 3, wealth before poverty. Medina 4, leisure before being busy. And Medina 5, life before death. Alhamdulillah, Azza wa Jalla, the Sunnah of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is taught and learned in the Madani Varavan Adhafti Islami, Nation, National, Non-Political Publication, Mimam, Quran and Sunnah. The Beatle Ishtima takes every place after Salatul Asr in Gungo Sharif. It is a Madani request that you participate this Ishtima and try and spend the night in Fatan Medina. Make it a habit to travel with the holy lovers of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam on the Madani Kafila once during Fikr Medina to fill in your Madani Namadkar daily and hand it into your areas in Madhabi in the first 10 days of the new Islamic month. Inshallah Azza wa Jal, with the blessings of this, we will start acting upon the Sunnah of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Have 34 sins that will safeguard our Iman. Inshallah Azza wa Jal, every Islamic brother should make the intention that I must try to rectify myself, the people of the whole world, inshallah, Azza wa Jal. To rectify ourselves, we will act upon the Madani Namaz. To rectify the people of the whole world, we will travel on the Madani Kafila, inshallah, Azza wa Jal. Sallu ala al-Habib.
Mustafa جانِ رحمت پیلا خون سلام شمعِ بزمِ ہدایت پیلا خون سلام جی سوحانی گری چمکا تیبا کا چاند جی سوحانی گری چمکا تیبا کا چاند اس دل افروز ساحت پیلا خون سلام مصطفیٰ جانِ رحمت پیلا خون سلام شمعِ بزمِ ہدایت پیلا ہم غریبوں کے آقا پہ بے حد درود ہم فقیروں کے سرورت پیلا خون سلام مصطفیٰ جانِ رحمت پیلا خون سلام شمعِ بزمِ ہدایت پیلا غوثِ اعظم امام دوقا ونوقا جلوائے شانِ قدرت پیلا خون سلام مصطفیٰ جانِ رحمت پیلا خون سلام شمعِ بزمِ ہدایت پیلا خون سلام وہ دسوں جن کو جنت کا مژدہ ملا اس مبارک جماعت پیلا خون سلام مصطفیٰ جانِ رحمت پیلا خون سلام شمعِ بزمِ ہدایت پیلا خون سلام مجھ سے خدمت میں قدسی کرے ہارضا مصطفیٰ جانِ رحمت پیلا خون سلام شمعِ بزمِ ہدایت پیلا خون